A weedy little man with a clipboard walked up to them and replied,
"That's what they all say, Madam Cyborg. Please do jump for joy."
His sarcasm fell like a box of lead bricks. Then he pored over his list.
"What are your names and why are you here? I'm sure that you exist, but I'm not seeing your names listed here for recruiting or visiting time."
"I am Captain Majestic," David beamed. "And your recruits look sublime."
The weedy man wrinkled his nose and wiggled his mustache too.
"I'm afraid you'll have to come back. There's no record here of you."
Captain Majestic paid him no heed, for someone had caught his eye. A young man flying and shooting fire, and a little chick by his side. I'm not being chauvinistic when I say that. I mean a literal chick. He or she was breathing fire and flopping around very quick.
"How much to sign those two to my team? They've really got what it takes. Just look at how cool their costumes are and how they fly all over the place."
"Released students from the academy cost $15,000 per head."
"Hot mama!" David exclaimed, looking at the numbers with dread.
"Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. You're disrupting an important class."
"Come on, Dana. It's time to go. Maybe something better will come to pass."